right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Paul Sorbara. He's the CEO of Golden Goliath Resources. And Paul, it's good to see you. How are you?
Good morning, Steve. I'm fine. And Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas to you as well. Excited to learn a bit more about the company. Tell me a little bit about Golden Goliath.
Well, Golden Goliath has been around for a long time. Actually, we went public in 2000. And for the last, I don't know, for 15 or 18 years, we were working exclusively in northwestern Mexico. And we had success there. We had 8 properties and we sold 7 of them to Fresnillo. Fresnillo PLC is one of the world's largest mining companies. We kept the best property, but then due to sort of political problems and the security problems, we decided that we had to move to Canada. And so we took the money that we received from Fresnillo and we started doing exploration in Ontario. And that was about 3 years ago.
Yeah, so that's where we bring up the Wish Ore project. Tell me a bit about this project.
Wish Ore was brought to us by a local prospector. It's a very interesting property. It has a long, it's a big property. It's about, 15 kilometers long. It has a very intense alteration associated with a major east-west structure. And we have good gold values over a 1 kilometer strike length in a high strain zone with surface numbers like 9 grams of gold over 1 meter or grab samples of up to 27 grams. There are many, many samples. They can see them on the press releases. Some of our figures indicate those. And we are actually at the PDAC in Toronto. And we met with the prospector, and with me at the time was the vice president of exploration for Fresnillo PLC, David Giles, who actually went to the University of Toronto and is a friend of mine. And we all sat down and sort of analyzed the data on the property. And, David was in agreement with myself and my geologist and my lawyer that this looked like a good property. So we went ahead and optioned it. And now we've made all the payments and we own it 100%. We've just started, we've done geophysical surveys, mapping and prospecting. There was an initial couple of holes drilled by Lloyd X back in the 90s on the west end of the property, but we're focusing more on the central part of the property. And we're excited that it has the size, it has the type of numbers and alteration to be good. And so we're going to test it out.
Yeah, and so you put 4 holes into it just to begin with, and those are just basically exploratory holes?
Those are exploratory holes, yeah. We have several different zones of interest. 2 of them are the new zone and the trench zone, and this is just 2 holes under each of those zones to figure out more what's going on. Because it's a high-strain zone, the structure is complex, and we want to see what is actually happening there.
Okay. I understand they're in the lab now, and so assays are still pending. So will this sort of set up the results here, what you're going to do in 2023 then, or have you got a plan and idea of what you want to do?
Well, it will partially set up for 2023. At the moment, we're planning to do a little bit of more geophysics over some frozen lakes. The airborne geophysical survey that we did last summer identified 18 areas of interest. And 2 of those were quite interesting, but they occurred over lakes on the property. And so ideally, we would like to do a little bit of IP across those lakes this winter, but we'll just have to wait and see.
All right. Well, it sounds like it's going to be an exciting 2023 for sure. Paul, great to meet you. Good luck with everything and appreciate your time today.
Thank you very much, Steve, and all the best to you and everybody at ProActive.
Yeah, you as well. There's Paul Sorbara. He's the CEO of Golden Goliath Resources.